Torpedo bottles, also known as Hamilton bottles, were used for carbonated water. They were oval-shaped with a neck at one end and were deliberately designed so they could not be stored upright. The goal was to keep the cork wet so that it did not dry out and crack, thereby releasing the carbonation. The bottle on the left has been in fresh water for over 150 years, and the bottle on the right has been in the ocean for the same length of time.